As so many people in Colorado know, we live in a fire-prone state, and the Forest Service wants to hire 200 people to help fight fires next year. That's for work in our state as well as several neighboring states. Some of the positions available include engine operators, hotshot crew members, dispatchers, and other essential positions. There are over 200 jobs available, and if you're interested in applying, you can visit their website.